There's still plenty of summer left to enjoy. And for golf lovers, summer is often about hitting the links. That's why Alex Jokic is back this week with part two of some of the best places to swing a club in this week's edition of Road Trippin'.
If you're looking to bring your golf game up to par, Hickory Ridge is a great place to start. What sets Hickory Ridge apart from the rest?
Well, Hickory Ridge has 27 holes, and it's a mid-length golf course, which offers a variety of golf.
What's in it for a beginner like me?
There's no bunkers or sand traps on the golf course, and it's a very short course compared to your full-length golf courses. So it's easily played from any tee by an amateur that doesn't have a great deal of skill.
Now, I'm sure we do have some good golfers in our viewing audience sitting back, watching, thinking, what can I do at Hickory Ridge when I come out?
You have to hit it pretty straight. It's a directional golf course. If you get out of play, you're going to stand on your head to hit your chip shot. So it offers a variety of different lies that you need to get up and down.
And plus, those people can come out with their beginner friends and family.
Hickory Ridge is family friendly. We have a lot of families, especially on the weekends and in the evenings.
Tell me about your driving range and your golf lessons.
We have a huge driving range. The tee is gigantic, and our green is big also. I give lessons. I offer juniors. I offer women a lot of lessons. I do group clinics.
Tell me about the league play out here, too.
We do have leagues. On Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, we have two leagues each of those nights. But there's an open nine for those of you that want to play.
Tell me about the signature hole.
Number nine blue's our signature hole, and it's well above the rest of the golf course, over 100 feet in drop from tee to green. It's 225 yards. It's a par four, and everybody loves it because you get that extra yardage being up on the hill, and you can see all over Kalamazoo.
It is a very scenic, breathtaking, beautiful golf course.
And a couple of those holes make you feel like you're up north. You're totally secluded up on the red nine.
Whether it's 9 or 18, with your friends or with your family, golfing's always fun here at Hickory Ridge. For more information, you can always head to the Road Trippin' section of WWMT.com.